cannot go looking like this.
Yeah, we have to look professional.
Whoa, that's better. Good morning, Bulldogs. I'm Jill Smith-Peters.
And I'm Sarah Mason, and we're coming at you with another episode of BMS TV.
To start off the morning, please stand for the flag salute.
Salute. Pledged. We hope you guys are
knock,
having...
Knock.
Who's there?
Step up.
Step who?
Step up club, duh.
Oh yeah, that's right. Our school's step up club won first place.
Isn't that great?
Yeah, it's really nice that our students here at BMS are working together to help the earth step by step. Get it? Step up, step by step.
Mr. Lujan, can you tell us about the Step Up Award?
Yeah, we are the 2016 overall Step Up Champion. What our project is building self-esteem through community activism. Because when you do for others, you feel good about yourself. This year, every eighth week on a Saturday, we went with Mr. Covey and the Frog Club, and we fed the local needy and homeless in our community. We worked with Toys for Tots. We had a Relay for Life booth. We raised over $1,500 for Relay for Life. And I think what put us over the top this year was creating a GSA here on campus and bringing the Youth Prevention Summit here, where the Trevor Project came and put on an assembly for a school-wide. It was awesome. We went a few weeks ago, and we won a huge $5,000 check and a big trophy. It was awesome. That gives us $5,000 for our project that should fund us for the next 2 years. Good things to come.
Hey, Jill, do you know how much the yearbooks cost?
I don't. Maybe this video can help. Seventh graders, if you're planning on attending the field trip on June 3rd, make sure you arrive at school at 8 o'clock a.m. and we will be back at 2:15.
Make sure you do bring
H2O,
an appropriate swimsuit,
extra ching for some money and snacks,
a towel,
flip-flops, or your fancy water shoes. Make sure you bring sunscreen because you don't want to end up like this.
Jill, what are you doing?
Shh, we're saying our last goodbyes.
I know, Jill. I know. It's okay. Remember, students, that laptops are due by next Friday. Don't forget.
Although we may only have a couple of weeks of school left, that doesn't mean give up. It means hurry up and turn all your missing assignments.
Well, something along those lines, more like it's not too late to try your hardest. Getting those grades up is really important.
Yeah, I know we can do it.
Like Shia LaBeouf.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Do it! Yesterday, you said tomorrow, so just do it!
Hey, wasn't it your birthday yesterday?
No. But there are very special birthdays coming up. How about we take a look?
say, Bulldogs?
Well, Bulldogs, it's about that time.
Time we sing you a song.
A song? We never rehearsed a song.
I'm Sarah.
And I'm Jill.
And you just watched another episode of BMS TV.
Whoop, whoop. And to all of our 8th grade students out there, we wish you the best of luck in high school.
That's it.
See you next time.
I know, you see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful.
You're so mean.
I've been watching. Watch me now. Okay. Now watch me now.